السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we'll talk about many lessons about endurance, clemency, indulgence, forbearance, and patience. Especially we are in public spaces. The first lesson of this, I was in Los Angeles City in 2003 and I was giving my khutbah speech in one of the mosques. And I was talking about spending, zakat, sadaqa, and other. And I finished my khutbah and I went out to distribute leaflets to the people outside. And there was some young man, very zealous, very hot-headed, from Tahrir Party or Hizb Tahrir Party. And he was distributing the paper related to his party. And when he looked at me and saw me, he was screaming and shouting and yelling at me and saying something bad about me, but I should not, or I'm not allowed to collect zakat and sadaqat from the people. It's only the Khalifa of the Muslimin who has the right to do this. And he was looking at the Musallin coming out, the people who come out from the congregation, to try to engage them in the discussion. I said, thank you very much, Jazakallah khair. And he was become more angry when I said Jazakallah khair, and he was shouting again. I said Jazakallah khair many times. Then when he was fed up of me because I did not confront him, I did not engage with him in this argument, when none of the people who were in the mosque were actually engaged with him, and he told me, you don't have anything else apart from Jazakallah khair. I said Jazakallah khair, and he was screaming, and he left me alone and went. Second incident happened to me in Amana Mosque in Birmingham, Taraweeh prayer during 2012. And the mosque was full of people, nearly 1,000 or more in Taraweeh prayer. And I was talking about one of the Islamic issues there. And I was talking about some statistics and some explanation. And all of a sudden, one of the people who are praying in the front line was shouting at me and saying that you have said something wrong. I said, what is that? And I never said that. And I was trying to cool him down, but he was in a very furious situation. And said, I have not said that. And he insisted that I said that. He said, I have not said that. But anyway, if I have said it, I apologize. And jazakumullah khair. And tried to cool him, but he was not cool enough. And the Musallin started to look at him, please, brother, cool down. The man did not say that to you. And then I asked the Imam to carry on the prayer, to start the prayer. Here, patience, indulgence, endurance, and forbearance are the most important thing when you are in public space and being confronted like this. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.